Prevention is one thing, and then reversing is an entirely different thing. And the core of our program is going to be built upon the words, it's all about me. You know, that's everybody's, it's all about me.
It's all about me.
The word ME stands for movement and eating. Those are the two things that everything is built upon. Increased movement and also what you're eating. And unfortunately, some people are not moving enough, and other people are eating too much. So it's probably increasing movement and not decreasing what you eat, but changing what you eat. We're not interested in you being on a diet, starving yourself. We just want to teach you what to eat so that you can heal yourself. And that's the distinction.
And just to feed on that, you probably see right up here in the corner, losing weight. Yeah, but those can lose between 5 to about 7% of our body fat, of our body weight rather. Eating a healthy, low fat, low carb, and low calorie diet, and increasing our physical activity. These three main components can really make the biggest change in your life as far as reversing your complications.
We're trying to prevent you from getting here because some of this actually is irreversible. You can get to the point where it cannot reverse that. It ain't enough protein powder in that's not coming back. So we're trying to say let's not go there and prevent you from getting here, and that's the whole idea of what Alex and I were talking about, reversing disease, because this is where a lot of people are living. They are people that you don't see, they are the hidden majority, and they're sitting in homes, sitting in nursing homes, sitting at their house, don't come out, you don't see them that much, where are you sensor? But they can come out. You say, I know the sensor ain't around every now and then in a good prayer meeting, because they're the dialysis machine. Somebody else is, I don't see them, and guess what? They don't see you.
Thank you so much for attending our therapeutic lifestyle workshop with Dr. Stanley James and Manic Deal. How did you enjoy the workshop?
It was great.
Did you learn anything?
Yeah.
Very informative.
Very informative?
Yeah.
Do you plan on attending the next one?
I am so glad I came to this presentation this evening, and to know that it was free, I wish more Bermudians would have come out. I learned so much, and just to know that we can change our lives, to know that we can better ourselves, we can make healthier choices. And I am so thankful to Dr. Brown and his team for offering this to Bermudians, and he's going to offer it again, and I encourage each and every Bermudian to come and learn and share what they will take away from here. It will be a life-changing experience. I'm going to jump on board. I think this is something that I need, just the shot beyond that I've been looking for. So I thank him and his team, and I say, come enjoy this.